guys, it's Mort Cup Bro here. I know I haven't recorded much lately, but today I actually started my second tattoo, and I'm feeling just kind of a chill session, so I decided to play House Flippers and see where it takes us. I guess, let's get it. Welcome to House Flipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, decorate, and sell houses. For now, however, you need to be content with this shack that you can call your office and the laptop that your command center. Motion blur. Sorry guys, let me fix that. Let me go into my settings. Graphics. Quality good. I want fantastic. Full screen. Okay. Effects. Motion blur. Screw that crap. I think that's it. Alright, let's continue. Oop. Okay. What am I? Oh, okay. God, my mouse is pretty fast right now. I don't. Okay, 1 second. More settings. Control. Mouse. Mouse sensitivity. Turn down. Okay, that seems like it's better. Okay, I can play with that. Alright, let's go. Open. Oh my god, what am I? Ugh. This would kill me inside. Alright. Okay, maybe turn down the sensitivity a little more. Mouse. Lowest we can go because it's too fast. Now that's too slow. Oh my goodness. 2.0. Alright, that's way better. Alright. Dispose. God, what a friggin' mess. Alright. Let's use our laptop, see what we got. Mail. What boyfriend steals a radiator from a house? Alright, from Sarah Lewis. Hello, I'd like to hire a company to put my house in order. I know from photo spaces on FaceSpam that my ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, and stole the radiator. It is possible that something else is missing. I mean, if it's on social media, wouldn't you think you would report to the police? But, you know, that's alright. Please make order in the house and replace the missing devices. I would ask you not to inform the police about the whole matter. I will settle it myself with my ex-boyfriend after returning from business trip. Oh, well, see, you're hanging on, sister, alright? Ugh, oh, okay. Let's get it. Cleaning tool. How do I use it? Ooh. So fancy. It's so fancy. Okay. Okay. Let's, all I'm supposed to... Am I supposed to clean everything? Okay, yeah, I am. That. Get I just don't know where to go. Alright, let's see. Clean, clean. Clean. Okay. Alright. Well, that's a awesome... awesome couch, if I do say so myself, but that's not what we are focusing on. Why are there trashes in here? Kidding me? Where's the trash? Trash, trash, come out wherever you are. Where the heck would more trash be? Open. The couch, the trash. I'm suggestion. Wow. It's right in front of my face. All right, let's get it. 100%. Heck yeah. Need to buy a radiator though. Store. Rad. It's a regular one. Mount that crap. Boom. Boom. Skatow. Alright, next one. Let's get it. Rocking my style. Okay, other room. Let's clean this. Alright, alright. Clean this room. It says there's a lot of dirt. No, just kidding. I lied. I'm so sorry. Puddle next to the toilet. That's just, in my opinion, a D move. D1 move, actually. Order complete. What? Dude. Cheapest $800 I have ever made. I wish it worked like that in real life. Going back to my shack of dreams, soon to be realities, for what you know. Okay, all right, close that door. Let's see what we got. Clean radiators or cleaning the garage? I don't know. Let's do some more cleaning, I guess. I see through the wall, actually. Let me dispose of all this trash. You trashy person. Okay, more trash. Is this trash? No. But it needs to get out of my way. Do this. Speed run. Activate. Okay. Just let me be, dude. Just give me that mop. Let's get it. Come on. New cleaning skill available. Faster cleaning. Taking too long, dude. Speed run. 100%. Bam. Oof. Woo! Look at those speeds. Hell yeah. I'll even dust off your bike a little bit. There you go. Got him. Alright, clean dirt. It says there's another dirt spot somewhere around. Oh, right on the desk. Alright. Boom. Order complete. Let's go. What? That was so much more work for so much less money? Are you kidding me? What are you doing to me, game? Come on. Do I got? Oh, not even enough to build that and buy that. What? There's not cheaper ones? How dare you? Oh my goodness gracious, dude. Ugh. Alright. Guess we gotta clean some more, I guess. Let's do easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, brothers. Alright, let's get it. Radiator. Store. Buy a radiator now. Mount it. Assemble. Click this piece. Click that piece. And that piece. Boom. Shaka. Laka. Kaboom. Done. Done. Game over. Did you know that this game ends once you put one radiator in? Is this supposed to... No. I gotta buy a sink now? Wow. Frustration. Sort by price ascending. Sink. Okay, mountable sink, buy now. There we go, assemble. How detailed, because look, I work in construction and this is like actually pretty detailed, to be honest. That's why I wear these glasses. Boom. Laying pipe, boys. Just laying the pipe. Goodness gracious. Boom. Sync installed. Game over. What is it? Oh, what? Towel radiator? That is an extra $5,000, actually. Buy one, mount it, assemble. What are you doing? Twist, 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 plug. Boom. Done. One more radiator, boys. One more. Regular one by now. Assemble. Game over. $813, boys. Let's go. Alright. Boom. I don't even have a radiator in my house. Well, I'm gonna freeze to death. Actually, so I'm gonna clean up our house here and see where it takes us, actually. Disgusting. Gotcha, boy. Didn't see me coming, dude. Didn't even see it coming. It's on the ceiling. Oh, a couple spots on the ceiling. On this. Dude, I just mopped a plate. I think the rest is pretty much outside. Except for the desk. Oh, what did I do? Oh my god, are you kidding me? It wasn't even behind either of them. Now I gotta pick all this stuff up. Do I have a change tool? I don't even have a sell button yet, so. Thank you. itchy nose. Oh, it's actually on the house. Alright. There. Oh. Wow. Wow. Fancy, dude. Clean spots, dude. Cleaning spots around the house. Between the windows. All right. Hold the clean. Is that it on the outside? I think so. Buy a radiator. Buy now. Oh, you monkey business, dude. Monkey business. Buy it. Assemble it. Go for it. Let's get it. And if you ever wonder why I'm always wearing a Hawaiian shirt, is because who doesn't love Hawaiian shirts? They're just so friggin' comfortable. Are you kidding me? Let's rotate this bed. On here, make it all nice and neat, make it look good. Don't know why any of these tools are here. Move the chair right under the desk, right there. Actually, through the desk. Excuse me. Oof, it's still dirty in here. I just want to scrub. I need some tissues for my issues, boys. So gross. Oh, I need another radiator. God, I'm just spending too much money on my house already. Boom. Boom. Next one. Boom. There we go. There we go. Why? Okay. You can go somewhere over here. No, can't. Alright. We're gonna organize this a little bit. Put some tools in the toolbox. Okay. Oh, you can't even put the tools in the toolbox. Are you joking? What a joke. Thank you. just do it. Just go for it. Let's buy this house, okay? We have the money. And, it's gone. Ugh. Cockroaches, go away. Oh, there's one more. Half of this stuff is pretty garbage, I would say, but player buyers, can I go to my other house? Can I not sell this house? I would really like to sell this house, okay? Well, it's been 30 minutes, so I guess I'll catch you on the flip side. Let's see what I did there. Don't even worry about it. See you guys. I appreciate you. Keep watching the videos. Like, subscribe, comment if you want to. It matters to me, but if you don't do it, it only breaks my heart a little. So have a great day and let's get it.